know great things for me because I am on a trip to a place called Not Home. So I hired someone to do my work for me. As you can see, they have an ugly face. Very ugly indeed. Harry. So there's the Spider Man. That was Batman. Oops. Alright, up in the next one. Oh, you dropped it. You idiot. Hey. Don't laugh at me. It is Belle from Beauty and the. I forgot. It's a thing. She's opening it like a pro. Oh, she opened it. It's a small pop figure. Oh. Why did she buy that with the money I gave her? I gave her like 50 bucks. Really? Really, assistant number 342? You had to buy that? Alright, that's something. What are you doing? Oh, she's putting it back in the box. Dang it! Why? What a useless doofus. Huh. I'm bored. I'm gonna check my phone. Check Twitter. Oh, I don't have a Twitter. Oh, that's, oh, wait. Something's happening. Oh, it's a raccoon from Guardians of the Galaxy. That was a good movie. Yeah. That was the second one. I wonder why she's not talking. I muted her. She's dead inside. She's a robot. Well, not really. I hired her. But she's a robot to me. Oh, it's the coon. The raccoon. What an idiot. Okay, so sorry, I was watching Rick and Morty there. I like the intro song. That's a really good song. What do you think? So, my name's Robert. I think you were able to tell that. Oh, it's some. It's Histocrat in the Hat. You know the Mario boss from Mario 3D World? Yeah. That was an okay game. Still looking forward to Mario Odyssey. That looks really cool. Oh, it's a cat and a meat. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you drink bleach? Okay, good to know. It's part of a balanced diet, I think. I don't really know. Oh, it's the boss. Boss Baby! That was a bad movie, actually. I didn't like it that much. Not as bad as the Emoji Movie. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to watching now. I'm bored. You see, this is why I open it myself, not just hire someone. Oh, what's that? It's the Mystery Collection. Alright, this is gonna be super intense. What'd we get? We got Spider-Man, and we got the black guy. Oh, we got Tony, wait, what are you saying? Sorry. Oh, wait, you can talk? Oh.
Tony Stark.
Well, you are a person I hired. I thought you just didn't talk because I thought you were a robot. That's how quiet you were. Why are they called pint-sized heroes? Oh, that's, black guy? I'm not sure. Well, he's literally just a black dude. No, seriously, he's just dark. He's just dark everything. I'm not racist, okay? Don't call the popo. That's Spider-Man. There's Spider-Man over there, but I can't point to it because I'm not here. I'll be back in an hour. Huh? Cameraman, move the camera. Oh, move it back, cameraman. There we go. What are you doing, assistant? You suck at this. Ow! My camera. Why'd you do that to my camera? Oh, it's a Mario thing from Super Mario Bros. I like Mario. I want that. Oh yeah, good thing. I always thought this is a bad way to open it. Oh, who's that? Oh, my friend just landed in South Africa. Hey, Charlie. Assistant, don't eat the character. It might be Mario. Who knows? Assistant, move the camera. Who are you?
Okay, guys, so as you can see, she has to do something.
You can talk?
I can talk. I'm Francis. Oh, and the halftime entertainment is done.
That was stupid. I don't know, I'm like a FaceTime call right now. It's kind of Skype.
Oh look, it's my friend Billy.
Shut up, just shoot. What? That's a bob bomb. Can I have it? It's a bob bomb.
It's a bob bomb.
Yeah. Why'd you swear though? That was mean. Oh, what's that? It's Lego Dimensions. Okay, let's just put that back. No one has to see that. Oh, it's a mope. Why do you have that? I really? You bought that from all things? Ugh.
That's all they have.
Oh, but why didn't you get like something cool?
You can go to GameStop, Barnes and Noble, buy all these things.
Oh, shut up!
We're not sponsored, but we're sponsored.
Hey, get out of my video!
No!
This is my slave. We don't even watch that. What'd you get? Oh wait, I don't care.
Garbage bag.
Yeah.
I want that.
Stop talking. You're not supposed to talk. I hired you not to talk.
Who? About this one.
That's purple. All right. Is that it? Is that it? No. I'll be back in like a few days. Oh, why are you putting that in there? Are you opening the Lego Dimensions thing? Okay, we don't even have Lego Dimensions. Morty! Oh god, Assistant D is burping. Well, he bought something too. Which we're gonna put together. Alright, why don't you put that together? Assistant D will open the other thing. Okay. So he got this comic book. Okay, it's about Rick and Morty. It's a good show. I'm gonna, once I come back, I'm gonna review it. Not really. My name is Mintberry Crunch from South Park. This is 2017 Summer Convention exclusive. Oh, so he's not gonna open that one. And now it's, Ruika. I don't know. He's gonna open it. Oh, he's opening it. Oh, wow. He's opening it now. Well, oh, that's a character. He's a stand and everything. That's kind of cool. What is it from? What's it from? It's from, Bleach. That's an anime, I think. But I like the animes.
What? I want to eat my lunch.
Wait, what am I doing? What was I being?
Well, this is awkward. He's eating ramen, and she just finished.
It took me like 500 hours.
Wow. He's actually just eating lunch right now. Well, now that that's done, let's go to the next product. Come on. Come on. This is the last thing, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's,
this is a Harry good Potter. Build.
It's Harry Potter.
Okay, is that an owl?
Yes.
Is that candy?
Harry Potter paper.
Why did it say rock candy?
You know your headphones?
Are you going to eat him?
You know your headphones?
No.
The school candy looks.
Mm-hmm. But rock candy's actual food. Oh, you guys are both fired. Later on. Oh, he has a stand. Putting it on wrong. Forget it.
Yeah.
You did it, hooray. Alright, bye, you're both fired.
But I was eating lunch.
You're okay. But you're fired. You're fired, shoo. Just take all your stuff and leave.